Okay, let's switch off the phone. Now eject the SIM card. Now turn on the phone. We now go to dial pad and dial *#06#. Okay, here you can see the IMEI number, so note it down. Now let's go to simneverlock.com and enter your IMEI number. And the email address and click on unlock. Okay, now click on that capture and we have to complete one of this survey. Here's the code in my email, the unlock code. Now let's insert the SIM card back to the phone. Okay, it's asking the code. Now let's paste it and click on unlock. Okay, here you can see that my SIM card got active again.